Set up. Boom, boom. His and hers phone. Size matters. Got the Darth Vader. Right. Darth Vader. Right. It's just everywhere, bro. That's just what we do. That's just how we do it. And I'm looking at some gaming things. Let me set this camera up.
And up there, you two. My cousin right here. Jang, you know what I'm saying? What's your gram, bro? Damn, come on, man. People want to know.
Underscore, the name is James.
Oh, no, that's too much, bro. Underscore, the name is James. The name is James, King James, in here right now. Smaller version. You can play ball, though. He'll probably beat you. I'll put money on that. Nah, anyways, I wouldn't do that. But in here with my cousin, about to get some arms right now. You know what I'm saying? Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan on deck right now. And we're about to kill it. Feel me?
Straight ball. I'm curling in a squat rack. Right?
Lightweight, like literally that. Lightweight.
Who curls, bro? I'm here to protect you. Somebody try to tell you something. It's all good, bro. Look at that. See that? Bro, look at that bicep though. Look at that. Look at that definition, bro. What are you talking about? Bro, we have great genetics.
I'm trying to think of what we're gonna do next. Because I really don't know. Just trying to get nice and pumped for a little preacher curls, actually.
Yeah. Look at this. See that face? That's that determination right there. Determination. Determination of the nation. Look at that beard, though. Gains, bro.
That's what you're trying to grow yours out like mine, though. Mine's longer than yours too, yo. Mine's so much better though. Mine's longer too. It's crazy with this shade though.
I look beautiful.
While I'm doing this, I'm gonna be thinking about what tattoo I want next. Cause I'm not sure. The Shimitsu, it's Darth Vader. Naruto, Goku. Not sure.
I'm doing it myself, but I still gotta figure out a character. Duh, James. Let's go. Let's stay here. I don't know, bro. Cuz asking about my pro day, April 7th. Look at that bicep, bro. He's not even about the gym life, though.
Yeah.
gonna do regular curls.
So wait, it was here.
And turn. Now, yeah, slowly though. Or even forearms. I know. A non-Jimmy's gonna think it's stupid. It's all good, bro. I'm about to get you ready for the gym, bro. I'm about to get you gym qualified. Right now. When you go back to Maryland, bro, you'll be like, Uncle Skip, shut up. I got this. Could you imagine if you were saying that? You imagine? Oh, boy, you're in the Navy, right? You was in the Navy?
Mm-hmm.
Uncle and Aunt, Navy. They will whoop that ass. Both of them. I think Aunt Bev harder than Uncle Skip. Well, on me at least.
Oh, yeah. On you. She's soft on me. My dad ain't soft on me.
Yeah. Like, I get it from Aunt Bev. He get it from Uncle Skip. And then, like, me and Uncle Skip, like, we like this.
Best buds.
Best buds. And him and Aunt Bev is like best buds. Mama's boy. Mama's good.
Oh my gosh, form. That's a close grip right now. On that close grip bench, probably just gonna go for 12 reps, nice and easy.
Bro, on them dips. On that spinach dip. Getting cut. There we go, soldier. Keep working. Looks kind of weird. Looks like he's giving a head or something. Let's go, bro. Let's go.
Assist the dip.
We gonna finish right here because my battery down here. This music loud.
Good lord. Ugh. Ugh.
Let's go, bro. Let's go. Come on. That determination. Don't hunch over. Stay straight. Come on. There you go. Come on, fight. You done?
That was 12.
That was 12? You sure? All right, bro. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want it? You gonna go in that water? Cause the guru told you to go in the water. Huh? I'll show the hell ain't, especially if there's
yeah.
Hey, we done here, we're gonna walk around. So I'm probably trying to vlog and stuff while we walk around, you know what I'm saying? And show y'all the post
workout happenings. Walking around right now. Looking for some food, searching for some food. And well, we're searching for specific food. Chicken. Hot wings. Hot wings for him, barbecue wings for me. Or lemon pepper, you know. Am I watching my diet? Nah, not really. But we all know that. I make that very known, especially in my Snapchat. I miss this area. I might have to move back over here. I mean, not really. With this football stuff, once this football stuff pops off, I won't be living here at all. Will possibly be in Jersey if I get on the Giants.
If I get on the Giants,
that'd be dope. How dope would that be?
Huh?
Nah, Trent Richardson going to Baltimore, I think. Ain't trying to be behind that nigga. Huh? That ninja. They ain't trying to be behind that ninja.
They got an early pick enough
to get him? What you mean, early pick? Trent Richardson is already in, bro, what the heck, bro?
He's going to be second running back drafted, though.
Who?
Trent Richardson.
Trent Richardson is already in the NFL. What are you talking about? He's not getting drafted.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, tripping. He the football. He the football person. That's the problem. I'm the one who don't know anything. I'm the one that don't know about football. But he over here talking about.
That's my fault.
And when I'm serious,
isn't as good as advertised.
And he know for a fact that I don't know nothing about football. Well, not like watching him, players and all that.
No, you're right.
Him. This the football person.
I don't think he's coming to Baltimore right now.
Nah, that word is to say. Somebody look that up.
That's what we're on the street.
Word on the street. Word on the street, bro. So we out. And tune into my next episode. Because stuff's about to get real, folks. All right? Shut up, James.